oWOW Radio, and a little caveat here, we're Facebooking live tonight. So give us your best smiles. We're ready to get down one more time here tonight. And I just thought Markley Shannon was wonderful, wasn't he, everybody? Homegrown rock and roll. So on behalf of Cleveland Sessions, it's our live music concert series, which you can see on oWOW.radio, and also YouTube with Cleveland Sessions. It's pretty cool, and we have bands, various bands throughout the year, and it's a partnership with The Music Box, oWOW.radio, Cleveland.com, and our partner with Laurel Live, that two-day festival, June 8th and 9th in Chester Township. So very exciting stuff. All right, Cleveland, I want you to give a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame city welcome to our neighbors from Youngstown, everybody, the Vindys.
But I can't bring myself to see it. me so under your spell. To feed the way, maybe then I could tell. You didn't make it straight to the bed of hell. I'm glad I smiled right before I fell. But I'm not going, no, I'm not going down. Going down, down with you. So I'm gonna save me, yeah. Yes, I'm gonna save me. Yes, I'm gonna save me. Save me from you. Falls to degree. Now I was once blind, but yes, now I can see. No, no, you're no victim. You're just the control freak. But I'm not going. No, I'm not going. Going down, down with you. So I'm gonna save me. Yeah, yes, I'm gonna save me. I'm gonna save me from you. I'm gonna save me. You won't be bringing me.
Ooh.
So many people for tonight making this happen. We got the folks from Laurel Live. We got Cleveland.com in the house. We got oWOW Music Box and Cleveland.com and Cleveland Sessions. Don't want to forget them. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. Yeah, thank you. I hope I didn't forget anybody. Here's my friend. You are your own.
Out of Pittsburgh, running this next song about 500 times, it feels like, for a little music video that they're doing for AT&T.net. They wanted a song. They called up the Vindys. I said, I got one for you. So this one's called Are You Ready? Hope you guys enjoy.
Shut it down. Yeah, welcome to the show. Let's go. Oh, I'm ready. There's nothing there. I'm tired of pretty things in my mind. Oh, come on, baby, won't you give me something real? But I know I'm just another number at you. But empty faces with the hands and places they shouldn't be. I'm tired of being there. So I like to go, 'cause I'm a new baby. polite, babe, because I know he's the one I'm after. You got no place to go. And when he comes up close beside me, Robo's eyes are smiling like I'm bones, 'cause I know where this is going. So I like it though. Oh, 'cause I'm a nigga anymore. Oh, but you can't understand, 'cause I like you go.
Section with the Vindys.
Thank you.
But how are we doing out there tonight? We are the Vindys from Youngstown, Ohio. Our second sold-out show here at the Music Box. We're so excited for that. Let's give it up again one more time for our good friend Mark Lee Shannon, who opened up tonight. A good friend. How many of you, this is your first time seeing the Vindys live before? Oh, good. Well, some of you came back. That's great. We'd like to introduce the band real quick here. Let's start with the Youngstown Horns. Over here on the trombone, we have Brian. On the trumpet, we have Kyle. And from Columbus, we have Fahim. Over here on the bass guitar is Scott Boyer. filling in for us this month because our normal drummer has just had a child, so he is on paternity leave for right now. Give it up for Pat Majernik on the drums tonight. Over here on the guitar is our good friend Rick Deek. This is Jackie Popovic. And my name is John Anthony. Thank you all so very much for being here. We're so excited. The next time we'll be back here is in June for Laurel Live. We're so excited for that. We can't thank those guys enough for having us on the bill. So are we ready to rock and roll tonight, people? All right.
Always wanted to belong, just wanted us to get along. Yeah, it's pretty damn easy to do, as long as I follow your rules. So my time passing me by, but this house never felt like mine. Never questioned, never did mind, until I caught myself and all these lies to you. On your good trip, I saw the double, couldn't get a grip. I saw my time passing by, but there's a house never felt like mine. Never questioned, never did mine, until I called myself and told these lies to you.
To you, to me, to me, I need me.
Yes. Should have passed down. Yeah, I just feel better when you're around. In the calm of the night, yeah. Dancing underneath the stars, yelling at the night sky, 'cause I just wanna stay up all night with you. Let's just see. You don't have time to sell the fear. We can tell each other our deepest feelings. In the calm of the night, yeah, it makes me feel so. Dancing underneath the stars, yelling at the night sky, 'cause I just wanna stay up all night with you. Let's just see why this truth leads us to. Yeah.
been writing some new stuff. But I never like to write the same thing twice. So that's why I come from all these different genres. Makes it exciting. Something for everybody. Here's another bit new one called Misery.
I've always done what I can. I know I've paid my dues. I don't expect too much, but just a little love. I guess I should feel relieved, 'cause I'm sick of trying. No, no, I can only do so much, just a little love. But it gets easier to bear, 'cause I've jokes on mine, 'cause loving you led to my misery, yeah. You know the feeling when we are alone. These words can come by if you want them to. I want you to break on through. You're just my darling. Would it be No word to say when the moment has passed me by, when the world around me burns, only then I wonder why. And I waited too long to tell you just how. Perfectly in my mind. Oh, but then I become too shy. But I wish you had told me better. Only now do I wonder why. I waited too long to tell you just how I feel. I waited too long. If I told you where.
Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. A big thank you to Markley Shannon. He was amazing. We have merch, we have CDs, vinyl available if you guys want to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, all of it. We have a few more for you.
Thank you.
are so nice and sitting and listening and watching. But I have to tell you, that is the most uncomfortable feeling for me. But I kind of like it. It's scary and I like it. But you guys are listening. That's amazing. The local music, regional music. Thank you. Thank you. That means a lot.
I say you got my don't like most of the friend I'm no always a fool. Having to learn the hard way, no, you can't keep it. No, no, you can't hold me down. I got scars on my face from playing with fire. I'm doing it with care, but I'm filled with desire. No one can tell me you. No one can hold me down. It was a pleasure to meet you, but I was just heading out. No, you can't keep me in. No, no, you can't hold me down. You can't tell me what to do. You can't get me to stop. At the end of the day, I do it around anyway. You can tell me, please don't tell me, please.
Can we do one more for you? We'd like to thank Music Box for having us again to another sold-out show. Thank you guys for coming out tonight, supporting us. And we'd also like to thank oWOW Radio as well for making us the number one played artist this week and highest amount of singles.
Most weeks.
Go ahead. Most weeks played songs.
That's important.
Yeah. We're above Rolling Stone, so take that, Mick. And don't forget, our next time in Cleveland will be at Laurel Live, so you don't want to miss out on that. It's going to be an unbelievable show, and we can't thank them enough for having us on board with that. Are we having a good time, Cleveland? You can check us out on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. I think MySpace is coming back, so maybe we'll put one of those together. All of our merchandise is out there for sale. We have CDs and vinyl and sweatshirts and t-shirts and stickers and buttons and picks. I think that's it. A lot of things, right? Oh my, right? Let's give it up for this band behind us, these horns over here, Jackie Popovic.
Thank you guys so much.
Listen, baby, can we skip to the power? The power will I break your heart? One real, real smile, a hungry heart. Don't ask me where it ends. Well, I don't know where it starts. Oh, love you, won't you? Please don't ask me to. Love you, won't you? Say those words and I'm gone. Yes, I'm gone. Try before to walk out the door. Got a way of bringing me back for more. I could give you more. We could share the world. Oh, I would, I want to. When it just seems so easy to. Oh, love you, want you, please don't ask me to. Love you, want you, say those words and I. Yes, I'm gone. Want to love you, want you. Please don't ask me to love you, want you. Say those words and I'm gone. Yes, I'm gone. She's hanging with one of my good time buddies, and they're drinking at some good time bar. Sometimes I feel, sometimes I feel like I got the time to the whipping boys. Time to the whipping boys. Time to the whipping boys. But I feel like I'm dying. Yeah.
we could share the world. For a while I wonder when it just seems so easy to. Please don't ask me to love you. Won't you say those words in my mind? Yes, I'm good. Won't you love you? Won't you say those words in my mind? Love you. Won't you say those words in my mind? Yes, I'm good. Won't you do it? Say I'm back to my. Yes, I'm good.